It's not just Sefu who has a talent for passing the time. Everyone's conserving their energy for the feast to come. Except the cubs, who have energy to spare. As do the mongoose. But disturbing sleeping lions is never a good idea. Especially hungry ones.